don't bother Nas, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm not bothering nobody. I don't bother nobody. I don't want to make another rap, a record about another rapper. You see what I'm saying? I'm not, I don't want to do that to sell records. I don't need the attention.
Y'all don't know about my Biggie walls. Who you thought kicking the door was for? But that's my heart. Y'all still tripping off the jigger. Real drinking, listen up, and I'ma tell you how the whole thing start. Off top, I brung queens up from hard times. Rocking at the fever, streets was all mine. It was my version of the blues. Dropping out schools, the epidemic had rap representing the rules. So I got in them shoes, tried them, wore them. Wasn't a perfect fit, so I couldn't sport them. Young server them ride, I knew all them. Jungle got will die, we was warring. I wrote it in my album. I was 18 with Lake Cena Allen, and Lord held me down, and my surroundings started changing. I had a baby. I was making my rounds with AZ, and started noticing my flow was open when the golden child closed them in with more style than them older men. Puff tried to start a label. Prince Rakim had formed Wu-Tang. Snoop and Dre had a new thing, so Puff drove his new range through Queensbridge Projects. He let me drive it before Ready to Die hit. Big and I hit. Performing at the Arc, next thing you knew, Big Blue, when all the ballin' starts. He had Kim and his crew. I found Fox only to get to New York with number one charts. Big was ahead of his time. Him and Raekwon, my ticket, but digging, they couldn't get along. That's when Ghostface said it on the purple tape. Bad Boy biting Nas album cover weight. Big told me Ray was stealing my slang, and Ray told me out in Shaolin, Big would do the same thing. But I borrowed from both them ticket. Jigga started to flow like us, but hit with ain't no ticket. Had much Versace swagger. Big admired the Brooklynite. It took him in his iceberg. The rappers today don't know nothing about this sport. There's more to wanting to be this king of New York.
It's bug, y'all, because I mean, I knew Jay for a while, and in all his albums, he either mentioned my name or a song of mine or something like that. So to get in a battle with him, and you look at the history, and he's mentioned my name even up into Dynasty, up into this, is like, homes, you really paying me too much attention.
Look, I'm a grown man, dawg, and I ain't got time to be running behind y'all. I know when I first started, it was crazy to y'all. He's gonna start his own label, can never be able. Well, nigga, you've been wrong before, but you'll be wrong again if you bet against him. We moved through the hood like identical twins, but it just so happened that a nigga made it rapping. You showed your true colors, y'all niggas stay yapping. But that don't stop him, a nigga way platinum. Stop through the hood, just say what's happening. Fake hugs, fake what's up, fake love, fake fuck, fake thugs. Gotta warn myself with your fake shit, I raise up. I don't know whether to cap them or dab them. I don't know what to think of them. I don't know what's happening. But what I do know, all the niggas that you know, locked up doing a few though. But who knows, maybe it wasn't you. Maybe I'm bugging too. But I'm scared, dog, I don't know what the fuck to do.
I'm cool, y'all like my records, I love y'all. If you don't, I still love you. I just want to be here to keep pumping out more joints. That's it. And for the record, home is over.